My name is Barry. I'm with TeamRedneb.com. I wanted to talk to you just for a minute about Carver Boat Covers. We've been partnered up with Carver Boat Covers for over a year now, and I'd like to show you some of the features of our 24-foot Triton cover. It covers the T-top, covers the motor. It takes everything and keeps it clean and makes it very easy for my favorite part. I can get in this boat, turn the lights on, and finish detailing the boat after a long day of fishing. A lot of times when we get back from fishing, we spray the boat out. We get it, you know, we get it pretty clean. But I like going out on a clean boat. So after I've got the top on it, the next day I might jump in, turn the lights on, hit those trouble areas, and you can do that under this top. Let me take you around and show you a few features of
the first feature I'd like to show you is the quick release strap. It tightens the boat down. You see in the last photograph, or you can see here, we have straps that hook to the trailer. 9 times out of 10, I never use those things. They are there, they help give it extra support, but most of the time I don't get the wind here that's going to really pull the cover up. A lot of times I can hit this cinch strap, which is just a ratchet strap. Nice, easy. You hook it one end, hook the other, and then you're ready to flip the cover up and she's ready to go. But when you want to get in, it's as easy as that. You take the ratchet strap, undo it, and then unzip. Now I want you to notice one thing. Again, I said I've had this cover for about a year, year and a half, and you see how good these zippers are working. This cover stays on my boat 100% of the time, unless I'm fishing. So let's check out the inside. I'll show you a couple features on the inside. Now we're inside the boat. Like I said, I get in here, I turn on a few lights, make sure that I can see good, and I'll take you around. We go to the back of the boat. As you can tell, the covers up the motor, and we don't have it pulled tight now because we're jumping in and out. It comes with the support poles, which keeps the front tight, and you can tell it's keeping it off of my outriggers. Well, there's two ways you can do that. I have the retractable outriggers, so it keeps the tension off of those.
As you can tell, we got a good firm fit from the front. Last night it was actually pouring down rain. There's no sagging. All the water went outside the boat.
There is a support pole that will come in the middle if you want that. I think that's an accessory. I haven't really needed to use it. And let me take you outside the boat where you can see on top how it fits across our T-top.
Nice feature on the top here is this Velcro strap, which opens up, and you can see over there it's allowed to stick my antenna out. If you have non-retractable outriggers, you can actually stick those through here as well. So it gives you complete coverage on top, front, and back. Guys, I know you enjoyed fishing in a clean boat. I would get so aggravated after I got home from a fishing trip. I clean my boat out, get it nice looking, and then the next trip I go to get my boat ready and it'd be totally dirty and I wasn't proud of it. Now with the Carver boat covers, I get home, I clean my boat, I get it detailed after the top's on it so I can do it anytime for 30, 40 minutes at a time, whatever I want to do. But I guarantee you the next time I take that boat out, it's clean and it's ready to go. All you've got to do is take the top off, which doesn't take long, and you're ready to fish. If you have any questions for Team Redneb or for Carver Boat Covers, give us a call. Check out our website. We'll talk to you soon. Hey, tight lines, guys. Let's catch some fish.